Well, got the primer on and gave it a quick wet sand. Now we're gonna wait for all the water to evaporate and we'll be back with a coat of good old-fashioned Rust-Oleum paint.